Good day, everyone! Welcome to Math Made Easy with Maam Belle. And if you're new to this channel, Lovely Day with Belle, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell for you to be notified to my upcoming videos, okay? The topic that we're going to discuss for today is about divisibility rules for 3, 6, and 9. Do you still remember what divisible means? That's right! Divisible means that a number can be divided equally by another number. In the last lesson, you learned that a number that ends in 0 is divisible by 2, 5, and 10. Let's look at some more rules for divisibility. Divisibility rule for 3. How are we going to know if the number is divisible by 3? A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. Example, 342 is divisible by 3 because the sum of 3 plus 4 plus 2 equals 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. Thus, 3 is a factor of 342. Question, is 216 divisible by 3? Why? Yes, because the sum of its digits, 2 plus 1 plus 6 equals 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. Thus, 3 is a factor of 216. Divisibility rule for 6. How do you know if the number is divisible by 6? A number is divisible by 6 if it is divisible by both 2 and 3. Example, 624 is divisible by 2 because its last digit is 4. 624 is also divisible by 3 because the sum of its digits, 6 plus 2 plus 4 equals 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So, 624 is divisible by 6. Thus, 6 is a factor of 624. Question, is 378 divisible by 6? Why? Yes, because 378 is divisible by 2 and 3. Thus, 6 is a factor of 378. Divisibility rule for 9. How are we going to know if the number is divisible by 9? A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by or multiple of 9. Example, 567 is divisible by 9 because the sum of its digits, 5 plus 6 plus 7, is equal to 18, and 18 is divisible by or multiple of 9. Thus, 9 is a factor of 567. Question, is 27 divisible by 9? Why? Yes, because the sum of its digits, 2 plus 7 equals 9, and 9 is divisible by or multiple of 9. What have you learned today? Divisibility rules for 3, 6, and 9. All numbers that are divisible by 9 are also divisible by 3. All numbers that are divisible by 6 are also divisible by 3. And all even numbers that are divisible by 3 are also divisible by 6. It's practice time! Okay, so I'm going to give you another set of activities for you to work on. Be sure to finish it in just 5 minutes, okay? And timer starts now. Okay, class, that's all for today's lesson. I hope you enjoyed the activity. Okay, so see you next time. Have a lovely day, everyone.